machines. And is that a dragon?
Oh.
What's the witch doing to him?
Da haben wir Drachen. Geht's noch weiter nach oben? Ja, aber erstmal umgucken.
Oh my. So many wires and cables and bits and bobs. For a witch, she sure has a lot of machinery around this place.
Das habe ich mir schon im ersten Zimmer gefragt.
I don't really know what it is or what it does. I think that's a pretty good reason not to touch it. That crack looks pretty big. Must be a bit of a weak spot in the roof there. I could break through to the roof this way, but I should really climb up and see if I even need to first.
Okay. Das gehört alles dazu.
This looks a lot like Grandpa's generator on the farm. He used his to power the house. So I guess this might do the same? Hmm, maybe not here. Little dragon's running way too fast to do anything with the cage. Oh no! The poor little dragon. The witch must have done this to him so he would power that machine. Don't worry, little guy. I'll get you out of there.
Dann laufen wir auch mit Drachen rum.
Oh no! The poor little witch must have done.
Okay. Ja. Kann man rausholen.
You want to come with me? I'm escaping. I'm not sure he knows what to do with himself now. All right, come on then. Don't worry. You're safe with me now.
Oh, okay.
It's pretty open. No more will the dragon do the witch's dirty deeds.
Jetzt habe ich einen Drachen.
Aww. He's such a cute little guy. Aren't you just the cutest little dragon? Don't worry. You're safe with me now.
Gut, dann gucken wir einmal nach oben. Was da noch ist. Eine ziemlich angepisste Krähe.
This couldn't have any better. The paperweight's buried into the ground down the bottom. Oh, look. There's the witch. Straight down below on this side. She's so close. I'm lucky she didn't see the handkerchief chain. This is it. The way out. Once this protection spell is ready, we can finally get out of here.
Was ist denn das hier? Das ist irgendwas Rotes. Die Hexe.
I don't want her to know I'm up here. If I want to talk to the witch, I should just go downstairs. She's so close.
Okay. Dann Rabe.
What luck! A raven! Hey, Mr. Raven. Would you mind letting me have one of your feathers? I'll take that as a no then, huh?
Man, ist die angepisst.
What is that thing? Geez, the witch has some weird machines. At least it's given the bird a place to build his nest. I can't reach that from here.
Dann gehen wir wieder runter. Und ja. Drache los.
I think I know an easier way.
Dann schlag zu.
I'm going to break through there. I think I know an easier way.
Und der wäre?
No, that won't work.
Vielleicht müssen wir was anderes in den Käfig stecken. Irgendwas. Guck mal, ein Drache.
I don't think Ben wants that. He just wants a way out.
Jetzt haben wir Haare, ein Spiegel und ein Drachen. Ach so, ja, laden wir mal das Amulett noch auf.
Let's see if this works. I don't think that did anything. The mirror did say it had to be a full moon. I wonder if the light's not strong enough? I can't reach it from here.
Zusammen?
I think I'll leave that be.
Und das?
I don't think these two really go together. Hmm. Actually, I could use this to focus the light onto the amulet. I should try and find a strong source of moonlight first, though. Okay, I'll just rest it up here.
Gut.
Neat.
Und Amulett.
So, an amulet charged by the moon. Let's see if this works. Oh, pretty. It's all blue and glowing now. I guess that means it's charged.
Gut. Dann haben wir da schon mal Maschinenteile.
I don't really know what it is or what it does. I think that's a pretty good reason not to touch it.
Nö. Sehe ich nicht.
If I'm going to break through there, I think I know an easier way.
Dann sag ihn mir mal. Mensch.
Nope, that doesn't work.
Hm. Das ist schon mal nass.
Nope, doesn't work.
Okay, nicht nass genug.
I'm not sure what good that would do.
Ich auch nicht.
Open this door right now.
Right now. Ja, Kerzen.
Yeah, maybe that would give him some fire breath. Hmm. He is hungry, but there's something about these candles he doesn't seem to like. Maybe there's something similar I can find that he prefer to eat. No, that didn't work. Nope, doesn't work. I prefer to just read them, actually. They could have something useful in them. That wouldn't be useful, I think.
Schädel?
I think that's enough messing with the dead for today.
Hier unten.
I wouldn't be mean enough to send the poor guy down there.
Okay, aber wir haben doch auch einen Schlüssel bei uns oben. Oder? Was ja auch geht.
I think I'll just let him nap now.
Schnell nach oben. So.
I'll just let him enjoy his cheese.
Was ich noch ausprobieren wollte, können wir das jetzt ins Wasser dingsen?
I don't know. That seems kind of dangerous.
Nein. Oh, unsere Schüssel ist weg. Verdammt. Mist, Mist, Mist. Ist das kalt? Ich muss mich mal anders hinsetzen. Hm. Aufgeladen. Haare. Es brauchen wir noch eine Feder. Und das war's. Nur eine Feder.
I don't really know what it is. I think that's a pretty good. Oh my! So many water for a witch. She's sure.
Hmm. Ich hab keine Ahnung.
I'm not sure what good that.
Aber es wäre ein Versuch wert.
I'm not sure what good that. This doesn't seem to.
Okay.
Ugh, I look so dirty. I need a bath. When I picked it up, it had a really long piece of string wrapped around the nail.
Huh. Warte. Warte. Aua.
Too happy about seeing another bird on his roof. At least he's distracted now.
D Dann gehen wir noch mal runter und können wir das jetzt aufbrechen?
If I'm going to break through there, I think I know an easier way.
Ja, dann schlacht doch durch. Oh, okay.
If I'm not mistaken, that spot should be right around the bird's nest. Perfect. That bird's feather is as good as mine. All right. Here's my chance. Easy does it, Anna. Just reach up, pluck one out. Ah, I'm sorry. I think I better get out of here.
Good.
I don't think he was very impressed by that, but hey, I got a raven's feather for the spell now.
Wie guckt denn
die
jetzt?
I better leave the bird alone now. Poor little guy has had a...
Okay. Nö. Guckt noch angepisst. Gut, runter. Und weiter. Und noch ein Stück.
Curse you, Anna.
Anna. Gut. Haare. Und die Feder. Und das Amulett.
According to the spellbook, I have to heat all the ingredients first. Then I'll be able to dip in the amulet.
Feuer, Feuer, Feuer. Feuer.
Dragons are meant to be able to breathe fire. His breath doesn't seem very fiery at the moment, though.
Die mag er nicht.
He is hungry, but there's something about these candles he doesn't seem to like. Maybe there's something similar I can find that he prefer to eat.
Das Kabel? Hier darfst du mal am Kabel lutschen.
No.
Warum? Aber Feuer. Feuer.
I think I'll leave that be. Maybe not here.
Aber er braucht doch Feuer. Ein Feueratem, Tim, oder so.
Well, it does say it's non-toxic. All right, little fella, you hungry? Some, yummy paraffin? Whoa, he really gobbled that up. I think he's ready to start blowing out fire somewhere. So cute.
Ich habe mich schon gerade gewundert, hä, warum ein Stift, ein Wachsmalstift? Doch, da war doch was drinne, was entflammbar ist oder so. Voll vergessen.
Open this door right now.
Right now. Los, kleiner Drache.
Your time to shine, little guy.
Oh.
Work, little guy.
Einfach so wie deine Tasche hier steckt. Amulett.
Oh, it's really shiny now. I think it worked. Well, for my sake, I hope it did. Guess I might have to find out soon enough.
The amulet has been formed. My words have been heeded. You've done well, dear Anna, and you've indeed succeeded.
Are you going to be okay down here? I wish I didn't have to leave you.
Please worry not for me, for this is my home. I'm worried for you out there, all alone.
I'll be all right. I have to be. I have to. For Grandpa.
Then waste not. Go forth and continue your quest. I wish you good luck and all of the best.
Thank you again, Mirror. I won't forget you. All right. Time to tell Ben and get out of this place.
Ist sie noch da? Sie ist nicht mehr da. Die ist weg. Die hat das mit der Kugel gemerkt. Die hängt oben auf dem Dach, die Alte.
Okay, that's everything, Ben. I have it all prepared now. Ben? What's wrong? Ben? Wait, what happened to the hole? And the handkerchiefs? No! It can't be.
Agile alte Hexe.
Evening, Anna.
But how did you...
Quite the fun-filled evening you've had yourself here, I think it's about time we put an end to all this nonsense, though. Don't you?
No. I've come so close. I'm not quitting now. I have to escape.
Escape? Huh. Foolish child. Do you have any idea how long I've planned for this? Did you really think you would escape me,
Yeah, well, this is just another part of my plan.
What are you talking about?
I figured you would try and stop me, so I've made a little of my own magic.
What? What does that mean? It doesn't matter now anyway. It's time to put an end to this.
Ah!
Ben?
Nope, not Ben.
You wretched little runt. You deceive me?
You leave him alone. Haven't you done enough already?
Oh, I've had enough of this. Of both of you. I'm going to enjoy this. Now, hold still, children. This will only take a moment. Oh, spirits of the dead. Oh, ghouls of misfortune.
Anna, I'm scared.
It's okay, Ben. You don't have to worry.
Rise from thy slumber. Disable those impune.
I'm here, Ben. I'll protect us.
Amulett.
I could throw something at it, but that could be dangerous. And besides, the witch would just summon another one. No, I have to think more carefully about this. I can't use anything from here. She's too far away. And with that ghost between us, I can't get any closer. I could throw something at it. And besides... No.
Okay. Oh.
A protection spell? It can't be. How could you?
Are we still alive, Anna? I don't want to look.
I don't know how you did that, child, but it won't last forever. I'll break it down eventually.
I could throw something beside. No.
Das Porträt?
I could throw and beside. No, I have. No, I can't. I can't seem to focus properly. It's like there's some kind of protection around her.
Ah, nein, 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 nein. So. Okay. It's Phoenix.
The spell will come down sooner or later. I'll break it down eventually.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Wirf eine Schere nach ihr.
I can't use anything from here. And with that ghost between us, I could throw something at it. And besides...
Yeah, yeah, okay. Oh, Zauberstab. Yeah, yeah.
The spell will come down sooner or later, don't you worry. I'll break it down. Eventually.
Na 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 na.
I could throw the ghost could fly off. No. I have to think more carefully about this.
Ah, Frau.
I could throw something at it, but that could be dangerous. The ghost could No. I have I should leave Ben out of this. Poor guy's too scared to move.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, das klappt nicht und das hat auch nicht geklappt. Denn das Foto... Okay. Es muss ja irgendwas auf diesem Kackgeist sein. Das Buch?
I could throw it beside. No. There's no need to do anything else to it now. It's finished. I'm not sure what good that.
Ich auch nicht, Frau.
I think perhaps there's better ways of using these. I don't think there's any spells that can help me. Maybe if I can get this little guy breathing fire, he can heat the ingredients. But how do you get a dragon? I'm not sure what that won't work. I'm not sure. No. He's had enough of
This spell will come down.
That's it. I just have to wait for the right moment to try.
Irgend hatte noch gesagt, die kann dich nicht konzentrieren.
Now.
Wow, wie laut. Und der Geist war ja so süß.
And so, with the witch's plan thwarted, the girl and the bear finally made their escape. Running deep into the woods, her goal now in sight, Anna knew just the place they would need to seek next. The town of Wunderhorn, as the mirror described, lay in wait for the pair to make their arrival. But the journey would be long. The quest had just begun, and their run-in with evil would not be their last.